God to Sister Fifi Channel, where you are welcome here. Hey guys, welcome to Sister Fifi Channel. Today I'm gonna be seasoning and cooking a whole fish, y'all. I'm gonna cut some of these off. I already washed this fish, cut off these fins. Some people keep them on. I'm going to cut them off. They are hard to cut. Some of them are. And I'm going to cut a little bit of that tail off. Some people like to keep that on too. But I don't. I'm just going to cut some of that off. And see if we cut some of these off. Kind of hard to cut, y'all. I don't know if y'all can see that or not. Hopefully you can. These fins are very hard, y'all. Very, very, very hard. And they sticky. They can literally stick you. I'm gonna let that be. I ain't cutting no more. Cause that will stick you. That will literally stick you, y'all. Okay, guys, you're gonna dry your fish, all right? You wanna make sure that it is dry so the water won't mess up the fish from getting fried in the oven. We're gonna fry this in the oven, all right? Dry in the inside as well. But dry as much as you can. And then you're going to take and you're going to put you some slits in the fish. Okay? Because you want this fish to be seasoned all the way through. Okay? You got three slits. Turn it over. Turn it over and do the same thing. I'll cut that off. And you want to do three slits. You can also buy this fish already gutted and clean. That's what I did. Now, if you want to, you know, clean it yourself, you can. I'm going to put another slit because I did that one a little too far down. And I have butter here mixed with seasoning. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually stir these seasonings up. Alright. I got all types of seasonings mixed inside this butter. Now, you can season it up the way that you want. But this is what I did. Okay, I have butter, garlic, onion powder, paprika, all total seasoning, etc., guys, and some Obey seasoning in this butter, all right? And so I'm gonna do the spreading, this seasoning I was going to use my thing, but I got them gloves, so we're just going to season this fish all over real good. Then you're going to take the sauce and get it down inside of that split, okay? So the seasoning can go all the way in the fish. But you're going to marinate that as good as possible, all right? And then you're going to flip it over. And you're going to do the same thing on this side. Put your paste all over it. All right, and then you're gonna go down with your seasonings. I know it looks, don't look the best, y'all, but I promise you, it's gonna be good. Make sure you put that seasoning all in that fish. And then you're gonna open up your fish in the inside here, and you're gonna place that seasoning all in the inside of the fish. Like that. All right. Now we're going to put this fish in a pan. On the pan, I'm gonna re-coat this again. Alright, coat this with my paintbrush because I want this to be really seasoned. And I'm going to spray my fish so it can be crispy with some pan spray. And I'm going to cover it and let it cook for about 15 minutes on one side, 15 minutes on the other side, and then I will take it out and uncover it. Welcome to Sister Fifi channel, where you are welcome here.